Utah's Attorney General Sean Reyes is facing major backlash today. He announced he's joining a Texas lawsuit to overturn the election results in four battleground states President Trump had lost. And it has some of Utah's top elected leaders upset, and it's drawing sharp criticism and reaction on social media. ABC4's Jared Giattanini has the story.
Utah Attorney General Reyes's decision to support the lawsuit challenging the 2020 presidential election is sparking both backlash and support, showing just how divided the state is.
I appreciate Attorney General Reyes.
Hundreds taking to social media thanking Utah Attorney General Sean Reyes for supporting the lawsuit. Out of the dozen we reached out to, David Lewis from Orem was the only one willing to say why he supports the decision.
We need to make sure that when we have elections, that they're fair and they're transparent.
But others disagree.
He's also gone against his own party. Members of his own party within our state have acknowledged how outrageous what he's doing. And to be very honest, it's embarrassing. It is embarrassing for our state.
Attorney General Reyes is joining 16 other attorneys general supporting a lawsuit alleging unlawful election results in the 2020 presidential election in four battleground states, Georgia, Michigan, Pennsylvania, and Wisconsin, won by President-elect Joe Biden. The lawsuit demands 62 total Electoral College votes be thrown out. Doing so would swing the election results in favor of President Trump.
This election was the most secure and safe in the history of elections in the United States.
Lewis says it wasn't.
Why the inconsistencies? When you look at, hey, we're gonna stop voting in the middle of the night. In one state, they said, hey, everybody has to go home because there's a water main break.
Attorney General Reyes released a statement reading in part, given the importance of public confidence in American elections, these allegations raise questions of great public importance that warrant this court's expedited review.
He is trying to throw out people's votes because he doesn't like the results of the election.
Governor Herbert and Governor-elect Cox condemn Attorney Reyes's decision, saying candidates who wish to challenge election results have access to the courts without our involvement. This is an unwise use of taxpayer money. The AG's office says right now a small amount of taxpayer dollars have been used in the form of staff salary for this initial step, but if the Supreme Court decides to take this case up, more taxpayer money will likely be used. Jared Giattanini, ABC 4 News.